What is up, guys? Welcome back. Now, today is Monday, so you know that this video is our global VIP video, like the weekly VIP video for the week. And, if you've seen yesterday's video for our JP VIP week, it's just as shitty. It's just as shitty, which is kind of sad. I'm kind of, like, a little bit upset that this route has happened. So, we're gonna jump into our special quest, and I'm gonna show you exactly what you get with Global's VIP this week. So, you get Spiky and Shaggy Bob avatar parts, which are hair. You know, they're two different types of hair. And you get 1,400 jewels on top of the 3K you already get. So, that's basically the ball. You get three dual Meow Wow medals. You get the three gems times two. You get the two eights, two sevens, and 1 6 blue fairies. You get seven magic brooms, seven magic mirrors, and we get the returning SP Chip and Dale. So, technically, this week is something that you can definitely skip. Like, this is definitely something that you're not getting anything extra. There's nothing really with it. I purchased it so I can have more jewels, so I can do two pulls for you guys at the end of this video. So, since that's basically it, we're going to go ahead and do the pulls. So, let's go over to the shop, and we are going to pull for the, from this banner right here. So, it's a falling price, so I should have a couple pulls that I'll be able to pull. A little bit upset about this week, though. I wouldn't purchase VIP unless you really want to have a better Mercy in a banner, or if you just need the jewels. Other than that, it's definitely not worth purchasing. So we're going to shrink down a little bit so we can see the medals that we get when I pull. I'm just kind of really shocked with how they did this week's VIP. Even with JP, they even didn't give JP the stuff. Like anything. Okay, so we got a... Okay, so we have a Supernova Riku up there. Replica Riku. And then we also have the Supernova Kinemars 3 Master Xehanort that popped up in there. Which is... That's pretty good to have in the banner. And I think that's also a Maleficent right there. And... Yeah. That's not too bad. I got a Xehanort and I got a Replica Riku. So, that's not too bad of a... Cool. Now we're down to 2,100. Okay. So I think I have one more pull after this, and then we'll be able to see what we get. That's not even a 7-star. Wow, I didn't get any 7-stars at all. That's crazy. I did get a boosted Donald. That pool sucked, guys. I mean, it's a lot of medals that we already have, so there is no real point of... Yeah, that's crazy. Alright, so, let's see what we get here. There we go, there's a 7-star. I can't believe that last one didn't give me any 7-stars at all. And... Yeah, this is stuff that I already have, so it's like, these pools suck, man. These pools suck, just like the VIP for the week. This is crazy. So, best ones in this is the Phil and the, Meg. That is crazy. I am shook, guys. I am shook. You've unlocked a training slot. Good, because it's the best thing to have. So I need a couple more 100 jewels and I can pull again and in one try. So if I can pull, you know, a couple 100 more jewels, I'll be able to mercy one of these medals. So if I end up doing that, I will show you. I'll probably pull and then pull up what I got in the pool in a future video. Unless you guys want me to just make a video of me doing my Mercy Pool. Maybe I'll do that. I'll just make a video, say, hey, this is my Fallen Price Mercy Pool. Let's see what we get. And, yeah, we'll go from there. But before I go, I do want to talk about this VIP. I don't know why they are doing VIP the way they are. Why would they bring out a week that they don't give us something worth per, like, when you bring out VIP, you want people to purchase it. And there's people like me that just want the jewels or something, or the Mercy Pool. And I hope I didn't, like, give them the idea that, oh, if we're not giving them anything, they're still buying VIP. That's not really the case. Because if you really think about it, there's a lot of people that are not getting VIP this week. They are going to feel it. They're going to see that there's going to be a lot of money lost because of the fact that they did their VIP the way they did this week. You're not getting any medals for it. You're getting two hairstyles that people probably aren't going to use. And JP didn't even get the hairstyles at all unless they already had it. So why would they do it like this? Like, what's the real purpose of them even doing VIP at all if they're not going to give you something? So tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. I really want to know what you guys think. Tell me if you actually did purchase VIP and why. And if you didn't, I already know why. So you don't even have to tell me. You could just say, hey, I didn't buy this shit because it sucks. And I'd understand you perfectly fine. But as always, remember to leave this video a huge like. Subscribe if you haven't already. Remember, when I reach 500 subscribers, I'll be giving away $100 to a lucky Union Cross follower to this channel. All you gotta do is make sure you're subscribed and go over to my 500 subscriber giveaway video and comment what your favorite Keyblade is and who your favorite character is on Kingdom Hearts, and you'll be entered in a chance of winning $100 towards a jewel box for Union Cross. So what I'll do is I'll pick somebody out and then they'll tell me what platform they're on, either Apple or Google Play, and then we'll go from there. And also, I'm giving away Kingdom Hearts 3 for the PS4 once again, and also for the Xbox One on this channel for the first time. And also, two Funko Pop Kingdom Hearts 3 mystery boxes are also being given away as well. So the only way to really lock yourself in a chance at winning is make sure you are a subscriber to win those. While you're here, if you want to join the Wayfinders, with it being JP's side or one of our branching groups, you can do so by going down in the description box and hitting our Discord link. Once you join our Discord, we can set you up into a group that best fits your way of playing. And you can interact with everybody a part of the Wayfinders in Discord. Also, down there is a bunch of channel links. Those channel links are the content creators a part of the Wayfinders. If you have time to check them out, go ahead and check them out. They are really fun to watch. We all do Kingdom Hearts content. And when you have free time, just hit their channels up. And the channel now has a Patreon, so if you want to go ahead and donate to the channel, you can. It's not necessary. It just helps me get more money together to do better giveaways, to do better quality videos, more DIY videos, so when I make the Keyblades for you guys in videos, I could do more of them with the funds that are donated through our Patreon. So if you have If you want to do so, you can go down there and hit our Patreon link and see the different tiers. If you do donate $5 or more, you will have a shout out at the end of every video in the month you are a Patreon. So there's a little initiative there. So yeah, as always, thanks for watching, and let your hearts be your guiding keys. Bye. Thank you.